Welcome. Welcome.
We're on Spastic Spotlight.
Something's in the air.
Lots of noise, etc.
But I'm certain we're all going to settle. It is definitely time to be quiet. That means you. Thank you. Yeah, they're over there. There. She needs a thing. Welcome to Sound Journey Saturday. We're moving a little slow today. It is February 4th, and my queen is visiting with Paul Isaac, listening to music, which is awesome. And Yasha has volunteered to join us. Actually, we had planned for her to join us, and then Kaini went, oh, well, if that's happening, we're going to go see Paul Isaac with half of our house. So I'm sure they're having a great time. And they'll probably come in right about 9:15 when we're in the quiet zone. Yeah, and it's going to be an exciting weekend. Kaini and I are going to Kauai tomorrow to play two sound journeys, one tomorrow and one on Monday. And we're very excited and hoping that we can get all these gongs on the plane. We'll see. So as usual, we shall be tickling the metals and stroking the bowls. Oh, that doesn't sound good. making beautiful harmonic tonalities for your listening pleasure. I said doing pleasure, but you should be laying down with your eyes closed, or maybe sitting. Should be? No, that's too harsh. You be you. We're going to make noise for about an hour. It's going to get loud, it's going to get soft, it's going to get loud again, it's going to get really quiet. And then if you so choose to play the game, just hang out when it gets quiet, because I'm going to have a brief pause before I play that be heard rav, and then leave it quiet a couple of minutes, and then I will talk you back in your body. And then obviously if you're there and you want to go, that's fine. Just turn us off.
But smash that like button first.
Smash it.
Click on subscribe. Tap the bell.
And then we'll talk back and we'll end out the evening. So thanks so much for joining us. Thanks to all of our live audience, our live people. And thank you for being here.
And
you wanted to call someone in. Is that right? Did you want to do that verbally, or were you just going to do that spiritually? So all this happens on this huge metaphysical field, a morphogenic field, no less, where no matter when you're watching this, your energy is right here with us now, and our energy is right there with you now. And one of the spiritual practices that we do is to call in people who could benefit from what's going to happen and for the energies released and used here. Teachers, loved ones. I have a dearly, dearly beloved teacher who left about 8 years ago in another week. And I called him in. Even though I was driving, he doesn't need it anymore, and it's good for everything. So if you know anybody who needs, wants, could use loving light and happiness and joy that hopefully we're going to bring.
Of course.
Yes. I mean, that of course
we're going to bring you.
It's already happening.
It is. I'm getting hot, dude. This is going to have a lot of it.
Just love this, like, young. Everyone's noticed that it's very yellow. And we have some more yellow here. Oh, no, it's awesome. Shall we do this?
Yeah.
Blessings, hour, enjoy yourselves. Body check, intention. a lot of energy moving, especially if you've got good loudspeakers, not good clear speakers to move the sound through. Lots of energy built up in your body that can be used. So bring an intention with you and make it a good, happy one. Let's do it.
Thank you.
as this sound journey draws to a close. And the last of these sound waves drift off into the universe, spreading joy. The invitation is to find your breath. No need to change it, just notice where it is. And allow that noticing to gently guide you back home. And as you slip and slide back into this meat sack, I invite you there. Do a slow and stately body scan. And just notice how you feel. You may find that your fingers and toes are really tired of sitting still. And if you put your energy there, probably won't take too long before they're doing a little dance. Stretchy dance where the joy of movement becomes irresistible. Oh, I saw toe movement. It's happening. Nope, there's another one. As it moves you, feel free to stretch a little bit more, maybe extend your arms, your legs, maybe your tongue. Maybe you notice that itch that's been there for a while now, but you just haven't felt like scratching it. For those of you in the digital world, we bid you a fond farewell. Thanks for choosing to spend some of your time in this way. We hope you found it beneficial on some level. I know I will, because I'll cut out the front and the back, and then I'll just have the sound, and I'll nap to it. Yummy. Please drink plenty of water for the next few days. The gongs can stir things up. Well, these musical instruments move a lot of energy and can jostle loose things that maybe you're just about ready to let go of. And if you drink plenty of fluids, it'll help rinse it out rather than having them move and settle someplace else. Perhaps less beneficial. It's good for your brain, too. I don't know. Blessings and aloha.
Bye-bye.